guys. Gonna get it. Come on, Jody. Help yourself.
Hey, we didn't get a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
Just a bunch of assholes playing beat the bum. Jody tried to help me, but there was too many of them. We're lucky to make it back.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. They got them phones with the cameras, and oh, I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
When is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
How long have you been here?
Well, I found a bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Bumped into Walter. Jimmy showed up. Tuesday's been here, what, like 3 weeks?
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Tuesday, do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her. Poor Jimmy. He's in really bad shape.
I'm gonna find a drink with my name on it.
Thanks for the food, guys. I gotta go lie down.
Good night, everybody. Sleep well.
Goddamn hospital!
No! No! No hospital! Ah! They'll take my baby! No, no one's gonna take my baby!
Jesus Christ, girl! We ain't got nothing here! Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing!
My baby... Oh, I don't want my baby to die!
Whoa, 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 hold on! Hold on, calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road away, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit tight and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance, even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. For the security gate somewhere.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh.
Shit! Shit, an alarm! How could I have missed that?
We gotta hurry, the cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Let's get into the building I told you about.
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Thank you.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Clean up this old mattress. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
Been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you.
I promise.
Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
You're a miracle, Jody. Our miracle.
Sam, wake up!
What the?
Wait.
Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, 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 come with you.
No, no, I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
have to trust me, okay? I need you now! Poor Carter! Oh, God!
Shit!
My baby!
Shit!
My baby!
Think, Jody, think!
You're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. How's Zoe?
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
Spectacular, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. Fucking hate happy endings. It's good to see you again, bitch.
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches. Such a hero now, are you?
No!
Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, man, it's in the can!
All right, come on, man, let's go.
Bastards!
She's not breathing.
She's not breathing!
We need oxygen!
Shit. We're losing her.
Get out of
here! Jody, no! Not like this!
Please don't leave us, Jody.
Don't leave us!
How you doing today, Jody?
Good.
Okay, I'm gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown.
I said no, Anderson.
You're risking it. Check on my room, 2001. Guy in the store's on the line.
Watch yourself out there, Jody.
From there, Jody. Hands,
I did? Showing me this. Is she my mother?
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures.
She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away. Is everything all right? Ma'am?